All right, let's go ahead. Keep it moving. Gotta do a little bit of searching. See, that's why you gotta search. Let me get them bullets. Get them bullets one time. Let me pull up my menu. That's not my menu. That's my little navigator thing. Okay, that's the health real quick. There's the gun. There's the knife. That's what I need to know. I need to know how to pull out the knife one time. That's the kick. That's the slice. Okay. Think we're good. No doubt. Let's go. So I think we got to get to that. If I remember right, we got to get to that certain spot of the campus so Helena can tell me how bad she messed up. Third, it's about the, I mean, this is the third video in the
Set it in
series.
some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
Yeah, that's what that means, Helena. If this fog is infected, everyone's screwed. But yeah, guys, third video of the series, second video as far as the Leon walkthrough. Let me know what you guys are thinking. How you liking the series so far? Y'all might find me being a little bit quiet during these commentaries, because this thing's got me into it. Got me scared, ready for stuff to pop out. Like, they've been doing a good job of setting up some pretty good jump scares. And I'm so creative, I put myself in it. I feel like I'm trying to survive. Uh-oh.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
I mean, it's an easy kill. I'm gonna try and knife him. See how well the knife works. Nah, I lied. Let's not play. Oh, I had to reload. Nice little headshot one time. Look at Helena trying to help. I ain't mad at you, girl. Keep shooting, Helena. She's trying to make me use all my bullets. That's females for you, man. I was trying to leave you out to dry. She's like, nah, I ain't gonna use my bullets, man. You're gonna have to come up off yours. Alright, let's try this knife out. How can we not knife him? Ah, crap. Oh, stomp him. Boom. Huh. Okay, looks like when we kill the zombies, they drop ammo, so I'm not mad at that. Alright, let's move on out. Make sure we reloaded. Should we look around? I don't want none poking out. What is this? Look out the window? Huh. So I'm guessing, and I'm not 100%, but looks like maybe the president was going to be here doing like a speech or something. Is that was going on and the campus got infected? Maybe that's where he was gonna do the speech. I don't know, just a guess. Yo, Helena, shoot a little bit better, homegirl. Look at me getting headshots though. Use skill points to purchase skills. Oh, I can purchase skills, huh? Now, where do I do that at? Equip skills. Okay, I guess I can't do that yet. I guess they'll inform me when I can. Don't mind if I do. Alright. Keep him. Oh, he's still alive. I was wondering why I kept tripping over him. Yo, he took that headshot like a boss. Gotta get my headshot aimed down. I'm wasting bullets. Looks like someone's alive over here. Go ahead, get up. Okay, he's dead. Nothing over here. Or are you dead? I'm gonna be safe. Okay, you're dead. No, you're not. I tripped over you. Okay, you're dead.
Survivors.
I could have sworn I heard something. Shoot, Helena. Thank you. Yo, I did not see him. Ah, crap. Mistimed it. Oh, I think my health is like red. Oh, yeah, I need to stop playing with these folks. You pay attention to my health. Got some skill points, more skill points. Got some herbs. Okay, this is what I gotta get. I don't get how I use my herbs. So let's figure that out. Yeah, see, I don't even know if they told me this already, but I don't know what to do right now. There we go. We gotta hit Y, people. Discard. Okay, I know I can combine. Now, my thing is, how do I use them, though? See, I need to know how I use them. That's what I need to know. Crap, I hit store in case, and I don't even know where they went. Alright, my fellow Resident Evil players, yo, y'all need to help your boy out. I'm obviously lost. There's weapons. Ah, this is scary. See? I don't even know where the case is. I might have to do some research after this game. Might have to get to Googling. I don't even know if folks include stuff in the manuals that come with the game anymore. Those things are usually pretty thin. I remember I used to get so excited when I used to buy games. I used to just read the book for like 10 minutes. Because they used to explain how to play. Not no more. Alright, really quick, let's practice with that. Bam, take that. I don't want to discard it. I want to Alright, I don't know. They're gonna have to help her brother out. Yo! I like how they're dead. Or they look dead. Oh my god! Oh, that dude. Okay. Yo. Yo, I'm gonna just start shooting everything. Cause I... Hold on. Okay, because I turned around and that dude literally scared me. I was like, hold up. That's that ish I don't like. Look at her over there, trying to be slick. Trying to sneak up on us. Let's make sure there's nothing over here. Gotta make sure we take everything, seeing that I don't know how to heal myself right now. Looking for headshots. Oh, why you duck? Good headshot, Helena. Yo, you know what's weird? Like, look at that red dot. Look how it moves. See how it's, like, moving? It doesn't stay still? Y'all see that, right? Like, I don't know if that's my fault or if that's, like, a skill I need to upgrade or what, but... Oh, look at her trying to juke me, though. Alright, let's get these bullets. Thank you. Y'all can tell I'm nervous about not knowing how to heal myself, right? Okay, cool. Alright. Get to that security gate. I'm thinking I'm going to end up shooting that person. Do y'all see that? That red dot moving is tripping me out. Okay, I didn't think he was going to jump and get me because something else was just eating him. Look at you behind the bar, though. Trying to hide behind the bar. Let's see what we got back here. I can't take a sandwich for health. I'll take this ammo, though. I know that much. All right, come on. Yo, this is a bad day. Like, people was getting messed up out here. Lay it down for me one time. I see you over here. That's, see, the funny thing is, you don't see me. But apparently, your head is bulletproof, so. Lay it down, lady. That's crazy. 3 shots to the head to kill him. Them all out. Yeah, I want to know if I can pick this up. That would have been nice if I would have been able to pick that up and use it. Thank you for the herb. I want to figure out what crate they're talking about.
The gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Definitely take this. I don't remember what the red ones do. I think one was like to heal poison, I think. There was 3 different herbs from what I remember. Just looking over here, seeing if there's anything else. I remember the red ones. You couldn't take those by yourself. I thought you had to mix the red ones with something else.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Oh, I'm ready. My trigger finger stay ready. See, look, I can't shoot him. But if I trip over him... Okay, he's still dead. Don't mind if I do. Alright, come on. Roger. Ah, crap. Of course those two guys are gonna get up, right?
And again, the door's locked.
Ah, man. So this is definitely like some Black Ops zombies right here. Trying to keep them from coming in the windows. Whoa! Whoa! Helena, where are you at? Okay, you down there. Yo! Reload! Reload, quick! Come on! Oh, she throwing bottles! She trying to pop bottles on my head! I'm out of ammo. No, I'm not. I lied. Let's go. Oh, I don't have much, though. I gotta be wise with my shots. Crap. Stomp him. Stomp on him. Take some more ammo. Quick. Quick. Oh, crap. You know what I'm going to get? You know what I'm going to use? Hold on. There it is. Throw it. Throw it. Boom. Did that help? It's like a little bit.
Gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Come on. Ah, they just keep coming. You know what? Again. Boom! Ooh, that helped. That helped big time.
It's open. Get out of there now.
Woo! Get out of here. Get out. Shoot them, please, Leo. Okay. Woo.
Surprise after another.
Okay. Oh, man. Oh, shoot him. Okay, I can't. Bam. Nice. Alright, so the key is that way. Let's go then. Oh, I don't like these little tight little areas like this. Oh, Helena, don't run around corners like that, okay? I will shoot you. Jeez. Oh, she's alive. Guess not. Thank you. You alive? No? What is that? Can I take it? That looks like something I should be able to take, though. Why can't I take it? That looks like something like collectible. For real? I can't take that? I'm a little salty about that. Okay. Okay. I better not need it later. Oh, I know you're alive. Guess not. Look at him getting up. Oh, stomp him. Crap. Crap. Good shot, Helena. I gotta get better at stomping people when they're down so I can save ammo. Alright, let's head back. and watch all these zombies wake up that were dead. You alright? Okay, I thought you was in trouble. Oh, don't tell me we gotta go back the way we came, no. Don't even try it. Don't even try it. Don't even try it. Don't even try it, playboy. Alright, come on. Hurry up. Oh, they're out here partying. Come on. Bring it. Headshot. Oh, yo, how are they falling from the ceiling, though? And Helena, why are you back here? While I'm dealing with them. Let him have it. Let it fly, Helena. Let it fly. Come on. Get these head. I'm out of ammo. I am out of ammo. I'm running. Helena, I hope you catch up, girl. I hope you can keep up. Crap. Come on. Helena, run. All right, you know what? Hopefully you meet me over here. Hopefully. If not, I gotta beat the game without you. Oh my god, Helena, please! They're throwing axes at me! Okay, 28 meters, 26, 20, 19. Hurry, hurry. Thank you! Come on! Let's go. He's on my feet! He's on my feet! Can I get some ammo ASAP? Ah, man.
Should've known better.
Don't tell me that gate's gonna open. Okay, cool. At least they can't get in. Oh, crap. Ah, crap. Get my knife. Get my knife. Helena, shoot him. Oh, I'm about to die. Helena, where did you get a shotgun from? Nice! Good job, homegirl. Now I get ammo for that. Now my question is, how do I heal myself? Okay, I combined it. Now I want to use it. Crap. Look, it doesn't even really pause for you. Oh my god, this is so stressful. Hurry up and reload, Leon. I'm really stressed out right now. Oh, so now he just wants to pop the pills by hitting RB. I swear I was trying to hit that before. Maybe I gotta be low on health to do it. Maybe because my health was already full. Okay, so that helps. RB to pop the pills. Whoa, I didn't see you there. Oh, I didn't... Yo. Pop the pill. There we go. Can I pop another one? Just keep on popping them. Just keep on popping them. There we go. I don't know why I even combined those. Probably shouldn't have done that. No ammo, huh? There we go. Alright. You know what I'm thinking? Nah, leave them alone. Leave them alone. Let's go. Keep it moving, girl. Ah, crap.
Take a right up ahead.
Come on.
You're almost there. Keep running.
Nope. Headshots. Yo, she's really just doing it, Dougie. She's... Thank you. Oh, smash him. Smash her. There we go. Helena, where you at, girl? Helena. Oh, I'm at it. Yo, do something. Kick him. There we go. Smash him. Smash him. Oh, you just stomp his leg? What the heck is that gonna do? Judo kick. Judo kick. Ooh. That was kind of cool. Okay, I need to work my judo kicks in a little more. Oh, I got you, Helena. Don't trip. Judo kick. Stomp. Yeah. Okay, that's good to know. I got the judo kick. Uh oh, stomp him. Judo kick. Judo kick. Yo, Helena's getting messed up right now. Why is my judo kick not working on you? All right, Helena, run. Forget it. Run. Oh, I'm hurt too. Just run. Yo, the cops is infected. Let's go.
Just found a ride out of here.
What the heck?
Damn it, no keys.
What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Am I looking? What am I? Oh. Hey. There we go. Hey. What am I? Oh, I'm looking for keys. Keys. Check up top. No, up top. Up. There we go. There we go. That's where they keep keys in movies. You're supposed to know that. Go, go. No, 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 no. Get off me, son. What do I do? What do I push? LT, we gone. Now forward. Can we go forward? What do I push? Gone. Woo. Oh, my Lord.
Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Oh! Oh! What do I push? Bro, she just gonna flip us like that? Why couldn't y'all just give me a button command?
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Man. We gotta take the sewers.